Wasawanya lakwa wakura okorobe kana kuruwa ase county ya Kisii tunya lakwa toko manyamange kuruwa sibali anemano yoro yokorobe kana kweli tuko liyale ro mwaga ni toko nyotana nyala kwa kawika karibu sana sinchira yobo ingo toma nyinga ekerengeli kia unkere kigoro yokorobe kana wakore kana kuruwa si county ao na bo igo alia kore kana kuruwa si county ya Kisii.
Mi mwono mwona ria Eric asoko nga ari bageri wa mitomba tangana wika ama na mano unaba angire peaceful. And we just want to let the nation know there is no way of force. This is just a beginning. And it's very unfortunate thing after Nonyaba Bunga by Tobar, the pressure to awake it, Navan to a tongue of a gachity all over. Never go by Italy or by Ethereum Swado Bunga. But again, waiting for Swada Bunga is not a big deal. But don't communicate to the nation, to the world, Emanyanga, Abasai, Ninsea, Kenya. Especially our Ninja, but all the taxpayers, we are not happy.
A Karabatawanga, Karabayo, it is not a big deal. Kumanisha, be paying gave you and you go to waiting which you call a cheat tax proposal, Chirichibekas, a finance bill, and Chicho Chikobekwes in a waiting which you call a Chiragas, Kumanisha Bado, which you call affecting and the morning against.
Biaman, also put it as a constitutionator, Chinguru Chinga Kabisa Chire manifested as one inch. So, Tonto Kumani, which Motue as much as what to Nyon Serio Kaboko by Ethereum Swado Bunga. Muswado n'abantu banyweti nandi bado n'abantu baroro barachi kunyana gukora na amendments datekeruwe chimoto. So the kind of pressure mwarora rero nendrete murabona gusiga ganye kwarira ringaete mwa tabari bia. It's just a beginning. Ntege tonte inga tuise ko mobilize yakora ndugwa de chinguru ya bere energetic tuise ko mobilize in the next 1 week. Ngagetenga none serikali netakira wategerera and again muskeri kidyanku nyori ngankwa re wiri baro yaku. So yeah, it's just a beginning of something. Kere wiri baro ya turunga nako chinse igo nandi wiri bare rimu nyoye ngatari gusigega yawa wiri bare iri yawa asoma nyetenga yagwera se yegerwa bando ari banyi yeri tari babusi. So ndakina wotenga kere bunda yaro sire yaro sire. And there's much coming.
There's much coming. Bia manu sana. Ngira na sole Ferdinand ya sobe ngoto manye kero agwa te angi uribaro ya. Wana wigaba saba angi wa rare kanile kwa gechuwa mo ni finance bili na wigo chi tax propose ya chanya kwa chiko kwa roro. Chinga kibo yge budget ya nyatiko wa kego somwa. Kero kende ngento kikeli euro cha se finance bili na onye alwe itu wakitaga ni ilikuwe kwa roro pie kikwe kwa efektu mosai.
Egentege tangani. Kia gera anemo notoke ende paro. Patu tevetinga amangana ya eco tax anemono ene tax yeri anemono yokurenda amazingira stomenyete bagato tevinga baada ya ba Kenya kolera mwano banyerusiri tibaliko chiko tax ebintu biri bikoba produced wose bikoro siwa sense ete ya Kenya. Anemono sandal towels chigo tumeku na abana banyaroka na aba mama baito ekero kuligereri ense yetu ya Kenya. Mwensi ipi swane sitimi chino ligereri sandal towels chigo toka asiti shelf je supermarket. Moto tevinga nkenya jiro seri ose jiro siri chinse chisko. Gento kende gions kia korosi wa sense ya Kenya ebe yaye nigeta kire kobanse. Na gento kende gions kia korosi wa sense ya isko ya Kenya ebe yaye nige kogenda iwo ya nyari kanire gente kibaga tutainga bono barusi ya taxi ya sinne mono ase sandal towels egento kia gera na agenda para na kura ebidan anne mono na kikyo na bonda abiti ngenda para ase enjo yomugati lakini gente kiga nyasaye utongeta abana abaiseke aba mama baito agate abanga batakiri batwara matukabo kero mutiye. Inkige kogera eserekali etagete okora obabekere tax ni kama na magoso sana umwanu muiseke korra matukai aseigo ari batungainete nanda bakenya tiga undugwansi utuligerete tiga igamanya iga twangainiro sanitary towels chinyinge echikoro isiko no mondo ogobea e burden ye cost yeri aro sita ji sanitary towels yechiga no mo Kenya ebato ngaina ari bato sibiri
bemono sana ngira na sore Cedric tutrage nda sore boti dulya na chika ko manyumo nchumuli na boyo nyuranga ngo chinde ko soma chi ujumbe cha sensemeli mtandao Facebook na asensemeli ya SMS nyara kuba ko to manyinga ya kengere kyo nkere kigoro yengane yega anani mono igoro ye finance bill yo makawe chiri bubere na meronge bere na nyekero ngendera ta gusanga na babo abasaba baiga Cedric abange baba sae bagatebukana buna mbaye sogeti na gochorumura yeso bochori bwete 2022 is it true nandonye na boygo why they then complaining
neke maina ara wange mbaye sogeti most of them were in schools but you all know through social media tuanyare ko batoko basomi ingiba gwenete go play and enroll before gaya serikali etara 80 billion dollars wanekero ba undure iga they must come out in large numbers through their means, omotandao, whatever, Facebook, WhatsApp, TikTok, to communicate to the government. Ekiara tuanyo alira serekari kuchinko iwele. Asinini eke toko likirachi message. Ikwene tuatewa onye, donya toko likirachi message. Nko wabare harassed. We feel like we have messed with the common mwananchi and we can do better. Yeah.
So do you think ngomo sign up at right which motoga because you are the majority. Na abantu beso Kisii County abantu beso ki Nairobi abantu beso ki once bari weso ki but kwa ne through the vote yako gara kato beke posta ina abantu bate anganki yako gara mukoro bekana nande mweso geti waka kura but you have them say as a ballot.
Yeah. So abasa bono to realize it. And a billion chigo eta ntobwa teche sinche to ntorau. We will keep reminding the government of Kenya kwanza that iga muato finyire kera ni tukonto betoko boka to endonye Twitter X tuacha ne hashtag tuabate biga iga muato finyire you can do better than this and then toriko chigo kera it's a start now inkonyori abasaye bari ba to jendero come 2027 let's make sure we play a role in decision making to ande to akechikura ikiera nto inyora se emerobe bune yokorobekana because twanyo indu torabange onye to kwa mu atobe united nabo to gochoro murayo uri ari present amagane ito bune ito abasa
ngina nasole karokwa karutwara chikure chalenge wa kwa barayimbara abasaye bakachikura do egemine tinga ba kon the basis ase bare osase ba ingere tego sesemeli eko ba go support because ekaraba ba say we believe ngaba takere kwake kura go favor musa is it because ye party wasina singe ncho ba tarochi the need you got rejected bill
nje ngagite uta kwiranira gabu umuraria tiga to tebanie kene bantaba to agrete chikura na abake batubwa tatata aba ngona bari kero ko rojendo kiri ako kunge parliamentary group meeting eri yara yetu no mosike bwense ngagete bari ya share yabo mbanyo lete ni bara akane tax ku won baka 2027 na kogenderera so asumura yuri wakiru chikura no mwana inji tani uchiwa otwara obo to buli mwana inji otwara aba saibon musaonde bwense muka uyoro mubunge wakekura lero kono ko petroi umusaye bwense ya Kenya kwa buli mosike sendu kiri swali yaga ya sana about nkiye ko gara maybe aba sae tuta soge tutwa ke chikura lakini bwana tuwa sokere kwa namana ti my thing a percentage kia ta kiro musa soka ke chikura amaganiria ya manya ko iweka but ya bere evident nga kera to ruka chikure che 2022 we were told that it was wazee against vijana hasla nation yakabanga ne serikali ya vijana but uru chingo kumia monoboni it's a youth that is why nje file tia sema unia nje buna marube ndo chenga serikali yete tubwati pabunga baba tubwati the only thing yo mubunga bwate boniga asale ne that the good is ako nyora kwa se executive ejo kora uno mo president wense umosike William Ruto William Ruto boniga kare aidete chikoro nyi mwaroche ngakete this thing was in public domain maka no kana mandamana na sare nge mwaroche raira gakorera sana nga ngiye ko era babunge mo president yako akora babunge buno muntu kugora chombe idi wuri ya kere chiro like chingo konje to bwade chomo sando kere chara kon ngari kana ngo mokengo kina echara kon wa the throwing price so that is what happened kere parliament ya denge kere musige ruta so ete burai ari kugora babunge because in new na kera bwate numbers ngiera nyare gukora baragi ne babunge bayo tya mumanye nga you are just a drop to the ocean like aba kuba na inchi na bange kuba bua come 2027 moche morole inu tu nyasaye naro kugunya gukibole abana inji barose and ngagete bono abantu baitu bangaini kero kuri na social media moske se drinkere ngagete wante social media sana na boko ranga ba Kenya barose and the kind of reception morole ro moske mo president to William Ruto nya oraga ari Garissa you can as well tell nganki kere abantu babukire ba realize and that is why kwara na brutality ire igoro abana abaskari babutumeka chingu cyo weta pakangora abantu bakoyirupwe magoko you see and there's a confusion everywhere
ngira na sore Ferdinand Karuto cyo kora singi chinga cyeto cyikomyoka sana ekero bilieye ekobe kwa before the assembly ekerenge kenene kimani koryo yoro munya kero kobe finance bilie yago tanga no ko increase a tax collection iyo comment chibese chigo chiko konya aso kwa kana madeni abo iko okinyuchumi ensi ya Kenya so do you want to saying a proposal che serikali chonse chire rongo se idea ba gutumeka yo konyora chibese chiri ndaba kana madeni ensi be stable in future mune president yaba teba ere rong
omurali abo wa kwande bya ndaite
goze ine ere reason ba gutaba kubekira
ine ere reason jo yon current state gaiga asana ngajire tenga ende school kosi na kolete na ma ne ya mangana ya uchumi ama an economist professionally so egende ke yo bakwanda batu tebi imbuya e finance bill eta kere koro sources asiba go tikoro stivesa asa karabanya re tivesa echiga echigo finance a budget last week I think about somerete a budget statement wano ndage tenkoro kikike kogara twate banga serikali ya Kenya kwanza mbagwa to bajanja gete kando ligereri neba last financial year chibesa bakwanda babeka nemonase amangana a development babeka chibesa like last round ebabegete chibesa tikoro ku 867 billion koko soma ko ama ebita ubia treasury gari kwanyara ebese tumigete asa mangana development ntu 157 billion esere kali eteli goche to tewinga chibese chinde batal koro kya sitya tumigete gochi ngai chia chiete ege ndeke kya garantu na basae twa twa me haro ko manya ko korega e possibility ne rororo esere kali ye ebaro sitye budget ire goro bagata bakaligi chinjira muna bago finya bana inji to appoint that batonga inenga e bakoru stibe sagaiga bati ku finance a budget whereby we know very well that these people again to bayande to kokora no kubangira corruption chibesa babeke 3.9 a budget as 3.9 yejiga 1 trillion net best yo cha kwenda asama boko yaba na siasa anene mona ababaka yes mwana siasa onde bwens kosomo jumbo onde bwens aka yes manyanga niga aka yes asenge njama ita se budget ye ekogeranga tukukane finance bill yega eresha ya enero aba ishimiwa anamo no mwishimiwa no bas obiri ayawakire yes imbya ekero wakire yes yega kwanyorire sha yao tote no ne 8 million 50 umwana injo kawaida umwana uri okorera nyacheki tabu atie school anna money school ya leto meboniga esiekire
yes
ayekoirwa sha yao ya 50 million kwa mfano ekine example ngo rutalinga ni gachie una nditima ito so cheiro ingagerete umwana uri otari kwende school asenge checho ya eta ye school erena kya okonyeka aina rama swali to kunya kuyebole Iko kimani no nyoto tsabetinga erasa chair of the finance committee kwa bunge gali ebintu biri byonse ipya watu ezera
yes
ile ni kipindi na sisi kama vijana tutasimama imara totebega omonto buna akina Tomu Mboya they died at the age of 39 years because anonye bakweta at the age of 39 years akarukuri elimigana yabo mbagwa ni retense
yeah
tukatwara kina JM Kariuk they were killed but ebintu bakoreta same emyaka eri abemeke
yes
nebintu bitanyare kuvuta kurwase e history ya Kenya
thank you very much
therefore a generation yevoniga
yes
we call upon ekegoriegeke generation Z. Kati ya bantu baivo ilo between 1997 to around 2010-2012. We can make a difference in our country. Let us come together. Let us register for votes. And come 2027, let us march to the polling stations to ensure that whoever voted yes, together with the end of this government, goes home as earlier as before we start voting.
Thank you very much. Chekero tochi okora ngana yo yo mwali na boigo no kagere tenge finance bill yara ko rejected go setare go eta go ko musa ngo konye kali ngibadu because no nekro konye tara eta abasaba ngi mbabu gatimire masense ya Kenya millions of them. So does it meaning yara ko teta ngo chinchan kandike go sase deke
Entuare kwa entuare kwenye ka, but ingo kwenye entuare inke aba kebari barua cha kwenye ka, because ingo affectira wanda wange sana, moso dos barua kwenye ora imeshare remeke, yarikuwa te tabado, abasa entuare kwenye ora gas because astewe bata tenko ayabare abasa in the year 2024-2025, but again we have known through the use of social media. We don't need to go to our leaders to attend to HVS to end to undermine.
Yes.
We have realized it to make a scene. Now we talk about and our voices in the near future.
Yes.
Yes. So that you have to feel that to be at the represent the interests.
Thank you very much. Ingana yoyo mwelio animone goro asingi nchibiro bitu benyara kobi kwa era na what do we expect kuru asimari wona wa sayo chumotua now that mwaru wekana lea what next?
I call a bon wa sayo wonsi especially wa sayo wa kisi county tika tote nene tobarebe and again tutaraika 2022 moyo mito Cedric ya kuwanire
yes 2027
sorry this is the right time tobuwe nene teko roki this government that common man njioro sire and again the amount of poison you thought that this amount of poison can kill. A poison is a poison. Once what I kill a poison, tell me you can take over so that you die. This bill, yet Walero, is a poison to common Mwananchi. Already we are burdened. And again, we just want to ask the president.
Yes.
I ask him direct. Mr. President, just consider this common Mwananchi. Because as much as you say that hustler and whatever, those narratives are no longer existing. It's you and your family and those people who surrounds you who are benefiting. This common Mwananchi, once unatokunya kwarende yeto ya generation Z, we just coming with a lot of force. Na ande ndori wechi wetigera. In fact, ngora akwaratura maandamano. If they want to kill us, toka getenga we are ready to die. Because nadine diyo sindi toka kwet. The economy is killing everything outside here. Inga geta wano next na oxygen yeto uja wasa kwalenda rubi pira to pimeru. To beke rito da yungo oxygen yangana yega you are taxed. And which is good. Ngo kola poni ya basa yabaribare isko yabaribare behave like cowards wako obo of everything. Just come on board.
Yes.
Because intunga yetenga maetenga chikawa na chiutaka na kukua. Handabare mtu tuwa manya kukuati. So we are ready. We are determined.
Yeah.
We just want to send the message to the president, to our leaders, who are holding our leaders, singaba kebako kore kwerende. I don't know. Tika ngingi liyombo sawa yomo, mbunge, oyo kuwa na bako mochi kutolo.
Chiseko andisande choko.
Mbia mono. I'm just appealing to mheshimiwa Silvana Sosuru. He's a young man and a leader. So maybe mheshimiwa Silvana, maybe with your age, tinka kere tinga nubwe neto go stand, aside yogo taka kufinyo mwana inji. Especially, kero kuringa chibi ya sechito guna mwosomi mbwa magana ekonomi ya kuandega Ferdinand, mwana lideke ya mo. Bese chinyinge nchiriko genda sama kendero. Chibi ya chinyinge chiko genda sevinde imoroche gaba ndobako muka chichopa bago tare everywhere na goto make, to feelinga na wabu watu vore, ntomba nye teni numore in power. Kole rangu mwana inji okwetega asimiremo.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Bemono sana. Cedric Arati, Naboigo Ferdinand, Naboigo Francis. Yes, Francis asinge ncho yo konyara ko mu gusanga mu na into yasinge nche biro rakini to baligiye karo chinga kichororo eto baligire rasinge nche mwalinge kora okorobekana so mu chobo songo tumeshukuru sana na tonno kwegena nga munyare ko ba moko genderera gusanga mu na basaye mu nche mwalinge ya nkwa na ito ya beno botko bale to bwata mu na basabo Marube na bwigo Ferdinand na bwigo Cedric Arati abo basaye banyara ko bakora okorobekana kora se county ya Kisii abo okorobekana ko nkwa nyara ko bakora kana asense ya Kenya.